Mel, thank you for the three. Alright, this is a bit too early, maybe. Yeah, there's only one or two more. This is maybe just the right distance. Oh, that's pretty perfect, actually. So this should remove the fire. Wait, it didn't hit him? Okay. Well, the frost will go away by itself, I guess. Possibly. Yeah, there is. Yeah, why the fuck not? Ooh, that might be slightly too close. Nah, we're good. Oh wow, he's like one hit away. Never mind. He's out of there. I'm gonna get a bit gritty. That was great. Pretty good. I need to drink up. I need a nice window to drink up.
What's the deal with you?
This city was once a beacon of civilization, a symbol of the United Kingdom. With some great power.
I'm too close. I don't trust him. I think he would do a lunging attack or something against me.
When he was cast down to the depths by other gods, so too was the city.
We must be pretty close, yeah? A couple more attacks, maybe? I'm gonna do one strong attack on him, I think. I don't wanna do it mid-roll. Nice! Oh my god! Very fucking... That's why it's so helpful. So I don't go after this cutscene with a roll. Go! You can jump in this game, yeah, and jumping allows you to dodge many attacks. All the ground-based attacks you can dodge. Hey, Kozora. MH, thank you for the prompt. Why does he kill the Leon, actually? Lion, I'll explain it after I kill him. Hold on.
I've given the courtesy enough.
Courtesy enough.
Thank you, Fear.
I don't get the feeling now I fight the four of you.
Star is cool, okay?
Warrior!
Dodge! Nice! Oh my god, that must have been close. Good stuff. That's a grab. That doesn't have an AoE, but it looks like it. Stay close to this one. If you don't stay close, he doesn't follow it up with that, I feel. Okay, 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 okay. What? The fuck? I could have done an L2 and finished him off right there. You fucking cunt! Oh my lord. Hi, Jameson. Just come on, which color? That might help you out. Oh god. Alright. Fucking cunt. Oh, sorry, chat. I was kind of complacent there. That being said, I did get hit in that. I might need to jump. That timing.
Flames burn even underwater.
Right. But all the fish died when we blew up the ocean.
Fine! And there's one in a chest!
one dead fish. Could it still light a fire?
Wow, Valentine, I didn't know we had a fishologist in the house! It's a magic fire fish! It's got tons of magic fire juice still all up in it, okay?
Perfect. Now complete the sacrifice.
All right, newbie. Time to give up all your blood.
The fish itself is the sacrifice.
Oh! Huh. Okay.
The temple has accepted your sacrifice. Follow that light. It will take you to the final step of your passage.
See? She didn't want to sacrifice her after all. Mm-hmm.
I don't know. Something about her just makes my skin.
I'm sorry, what was that?
Nicole. It makes my go crawl.
Ooh, are you sure that's the word you wanted to use? Because there's another S word that you could use. I mean, there's still some time for spontaneous combustion.
Nope. Just using a completely normal phrase that everyone else uses. Makes my skull crawl. Normal.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
There's a marble close by. Crack it open. The bonding ceremony was beautiful. Eldon and I held hands under an archway of leviathan scales, which only barely smelled like a 1,000-year-old fish carcass. He explained that he was transmuting my powers into magical energy or something. But honestly, it just felt tingly. I feel that way a lot around him.
Is hallowed and lightless. Halls. Drill sits his coral and cockle shell throne.
There's more poem where that came from! Just talk to the poet in the brightest heaven. Ooh, look going up. Huh.
Cliffs, but the coil have been preying upon us, and I'm all that's left. Perhaps you can, take care of them. Like now, for instance.
I really should just guess them off. Fulminate.
You'll have to kill all of them before we're safe.
I got this. We need not resort to violence. The most powerful weapon of all is diplomacy.
Diplomacy is indeed a keen and subtle blade, but subtlety isn't really your strong suit.
Ah, but I learned a new spell, Personify. It lets me absorb magical essence from nearby stuff and change my voice.
Wait, Claptrap isn't even there.
Yeah, how's he gonna do anything?
Whoop, just a second.
I also learned the Blinkaport spell. Who needs wheels when I've got, like, 15 spell slots left in the tank?
Kablam! Claptrap!
There's not a moment to lose. You know the magic missile? Meet me there. That missile is chock full of magical essence to make my voice even more amazing. Have fun catching up with your dumb legs! You made it! Great! I need your help. For the spell to work, we've got to set the right mood. So, go ahead and shoot stuff and blow things up!
I shall lend what aid I can. My fellow. Diplomacy ho!
Listen up, maggots. I didn't come here for anything. Candy, candy, empty threats or butt kisses. I'm here on a mission. A peace mission. Cease all hostilities immediately and you'll slither out of here alive. But if you screw with me, I swear on my circuits, I will scatter your scales all over this beautiful seabed. Negotiation failed!
dare try, my friend. You cannot succeed.
No! None of that now! The first step to a successful negotiation is having a winning attitude! Don't be such a negative energy playing Nazi! Now, let's get some pedals for this metal! Yes! These are perfect! While I do the ritual, you frolic and prance around the flowers!
Ah! Nothing sets the heart soaring like a good frolic. Young diplomat, I believe in you.
Hey, everyone, listen. We are all children of the universe. So if you could, like, stop killing our archaeologist brothers and sisters and give peace a chance, that would be, like, far out. Make love, not war, you know? Fellow universe children!
Others to fight against you. You're like a leader, but in reverse.
It sounded better in my head. Pretty much everything does, actually. Man, I wish I could cut off your head and give you mine. Am I crazy or did I totally nail that delivery?
single one of these is indispensable. Except for maybe that one. I'm not lost, I just really like maps. I should duel them forthwith, but we are quite alone.
Figure it out, Minion. I'm kind of busy.
Very well. I shall do what I must.
Ouch! You know what? Change of plans. I can't do my thing when you're hitting me. Just, smack his pirate booty while I work my magic.
I've never heard such gentle words from so awful a voice. I don't think I shall ever enjoy tea again. You've taken everything from me.
Indeed! Oh, I suppose I have no choice. I swore I'd never stoop this low again. I'm gonna have to use my real voice. Come on, let's go.
Real voice? Whatever could he mean?
Oh, well, is
isn't this a delicious surprise? Yes. Why don't you roll inside and we can work out the details? Let me shed into something a bit more comfortable.
Whoa! Oh, hey now! Slow down, Snake Mama! No need to get impatient.
Come on! I thought you wanted peace. You can have any piece of me you want.
Simmer down, girl. I'm not rated for that kind of configuration.
You know, I've never constricted with a robot before.
Come on, Blinkerport. Oh, damn. I'm out of spell slots. I gotta get out of here.
I guess negotiations are over!
Smell that, sisters! Dinner!
Come now, bring me your challenge! A villain in our midst!
You're complaining, one way or the other.
The coiled shan't be troubling you anymore.
So, the negotiations went well?
diplomacy worked?
Like a ninth-level charm!
Yes, the firm hand of diplomacy, coupled with his gentle cousin, violence.
Ah, I see. Well, as long as I can do my work in peace, I'm satisfied. Well done!
Poof! Now that there are no enemies nearby, I can finally take a long rest.
You're committing to the dumb hero bit, but you do get you're walking right into her trap, right? It's hack writing. Even those other idiots at the table can see through it.
Ha!
here first.
Pretty suspicious.
Look, please, you guys will really like her if you just... Talk to her a little more.
What shall I slay evil with today?
I am afraid I haven't been completely honest with you.
Ha ha! I knew it!
There is one last sacrifice to make.
Here it comes.
And I make it gladly. I will go with you.
What?
When my sisters fell to the temptations of Drill, I blamed myself. I vow to remain in solitude for my sins. But you have shown me that passage through hardship can only be accomplished alongside friends. I will join your party and aid you on your quest.
No. What? No! There has to be a twist. She's lying. The priestess's maddened sister's attack, drawn by her nefarious spells.
Sisters, I defy you now as I defy you then. You cannot stop us. Thank you, Seeker of Passage. You have given me hope. I will repay you in kind. With friendship.
Yeah, not buying it.
No, dude! She really means it!
May I have a hug? It has been so long since I felt the warmth of another on my skin.
Oh...
She said the S-word.
No, she didn't!
She super did, and you said...
I know what I said! Oh, fine! Spontaneous combustion!
I never saw the sun again.
There! Are you happy now?
Here, let's all just go talk to the evil god of the deep, shall we? That sounds like fun.
You did your best, Fate Maker, but you can't save everyone. Not with a bunker master like her.
I can cost again!
You didn't really need to kill her off.
Yes, I did. because you made me. And now I have to throw out this whole story I had ready. You know, she had a troubled past and a yearning for friendship and a whole redemption arc, and now it's gone.
I don't know. I just thought you were setting up a cool fight.
I live.
Ah, so glad you could join me. How was the trip? Glad you could join me.
She would still be alive.
Oh, so now you care about rules. Well, here's a rule. Rule of threes, bitches!
Turbo Butt is the Fate Maker.
So you're gonna stay?
Like you said, fate doesn't divide us. Fate brings us together.
Of course we're staying. I want to see how this ends. And maybe Kasara could even come back as a friendly ghost.
Nah, she's dead. I'm over it.
Quest complete!
Do the thing where it says quest complete!
You see how fragile she really is? All that... All that doubt. Where do you think she puts it? Right into this world. She has all of the cruelty of a god and none of the responsibility.
The Fate Maker begins to wonder. With the world torn in two, can balance ever be restored? Is it enough to defeat evil? Or must it be destroyed entirely?
Shortcut. Look at you. Okay, I got a little spicy back there. You know, Tina had a little bit of a habanero thing going on, but we're gonna get the adventure back on track, okay? Fate Maker, you are nearing the former ocean's edge. But what was once sea level is now a towering cliff. You'll need to find a way up.
Darkness, please, before the light.
no time of life.
Alas, poor Crabbert. My beloved pet crab, Crabbert, passed away. Natural causes. Last night I buried him in the sands, but this morning I went to visit, and a sea warg had dug out his shell. Please, bring back his shell. I just want him to be at peace.
This shrine is dedicated to Grotus Hunches, the patron god of critical hits.
took my crabber. Never live this down. Where shall I go? Yeah? Sauce? Wibbles? Or the other one?
Thank you, kind hero. I know that he'll never return to me, but I had to make sure he was at peace.
Wait, hold up. I just got sad. Crabber, the crab, was actually just asleep.
Crabber, you're alive! Who's the pinchiest boy? Is it you? It's you!
Kinda undercut the emotion of the moment.
Shut up! It's a magical world, and I say pets live forever!
Thank you.
his punches.
Back in business.
So you're sticking with her in this pathetic quest, are you? Fine. I know what it's like to have your fate chosen for you. But I'm owning this villain thing, okay? World's not gonna cover itself in darkness, you know?
Yet another reason to hone my edge.
You come across a mysterious relic, and it is just giving off super magic vibes.
Oh, you know I... Touch that.
The light! I'm alive! Oh, wait. All right, halfway there at least. But you freed me, adventurer. Thank you.
Halt, ghost. Make yourself known.
I had a name long ago, but now they just call me the Wastard.
Sorry, what's a Wastard?
Oh, you know, a real son of a witch. Get it?
We Wastards are rare, powerful magic users. I'm a necromancer, but when I refused to do that Dragon Lord's bidding, he ripped my soul out of my body and stuffed it into this relic. Dick move, right?
Verily, a dick move. I myself am on a quest to defeat the Dragon Lord and save the entire realm from encroaching darkness.
Great. We're going the same way. Look, I need to get my body back. If you help me, I'll give you a powerful tool against the Dragon Lord. Here, a live demonstration. Well, half-life. This guy's just the only way up, but it's protected by a barrier hex. Luckily, hexes are sort of my favorite.
Such a spell would be most helpful on my quest.
I can show you how to dispel hexes once I have my body back. Now we gotta climb these cliffs. Road trip!
What devilry?
Hey, hey, relax. I'm just hitching a ride. Mobility's not a ghost strong suit. Ever wonder why they always stick around in gloomy-ass houses? It's not for the decor.
I would just like to highlight that I'm not putting up a fight about trusting this necromancer.
Hey, that's character growth, baby.
Totally unrelated. Newbie, There's something called a reverse exorcism, where you trap someone's soul in your own body and then explode, sending you both to hell, in case you need some leverage.
Oh yeah, that's real. Messy stuff. Happened to my buddy Connor at a birthday party.
Shall I slay evil with today? Adventure awaits. Somewhere. What is this?
Just a standard elevator that's also a skeleton. A skelevator. Cool, right? Designated it myself.
Punches would surely aid your blows in finding enemies' theft spots if you completed his shrine. Rhodus Punches, the patron god of critical hits, bestows upon you a greater chance of punching someone in the throat. Very on brand.
I can cost again!
Over there, but oh, perfect. Those rocks are being held up by the raw quartz inside of them. You can probably move them around if you shoot the quartz.
I will break free. No, I won't.
I was beginning to wonder when someone would accept my quest. And such a quest I have for you, mortal. Come to me. This quest shall carry you to the furthest vertices of the world, from the critical depths to the fumbling fjords. For lo, my aim is to cast the spell of ultimate flame! And to do so requires none other than the most powerful reagents. I recently discovered a runic tome outlining these ingredients in some detail.
Sisters, dinner!
You're here! Now, first, the tome's runes speak of eggs. Specifically, eggs from the ageless dragons of Foulwind Peak, whose odious cries heralded the birth of iron.
Such a quest would be worthy of a saga, but I'm short on time. So, Wyvern X?
Fie! But, fine. I can work with that. They should have warned you, wyverns don't take kindly to people stealing their eggs. Singe the robes off the Wizard's Council. Kick me out, will they?
Are you really so eager for destruction?
necrotic energy with white death. Obviously, we're looking for reanimated skeleton bones.
Right. Whatever you say.
Right. Yes. Skeletons. Final answer.
Yes, yes, you're a very fierce plant. I know.
These lands are a beauty.
This should suffice. I can perform Grimblethorpe's elementary reanimatrix. The Dragon Lord's power is so great, most every skeleton raised falls under his sway, no matter who did the raising. So important. You never know if a wizard will need your bones when you're done with them. Won't do. We need big bone energy. Hunt down some badass skeletons instead.
Ah, that's more like it. A challenge.
I'd raise some badass skeletons for you myself, but frankly, there were hardly any badass bones in those fossils. You can't expect me to make a badass skeleton with regular ass bones, now can you? I killed the necromancer. I gave that bitch a skull. Which is you ever wonder who these skeletons were before? Maybe not desecrated poor innocent people's bones? Probably not, right? They're probably all bad skeletons gone bad.
No longer shall they
reek their devastation. You know, I tried necromancy for a bit, but that smell never comes out of your robes. You're off my game with the ladies. At last! Now, by your true name and paycheck, I command thee to return forthwith.
Ha! I'm not doing this for money. I'm doing this for glory. And money.
You've returned. Now, place the reagents in the mortar. Now, smash them with your weapon. It is done. Now stand back, mortal, as I ascend to the apex of arcane mastery. In mere moments, I will be imbued with the power to cast the spell of ultimate flame! Singe and scorch and blacken, char with hellish fire. Grant me the breath of dragons, make me the living fire. Ignis, Ignis, Ignis! I call your burning name. Awaken the red hunger. the first and final flame!
Oh. Foolish fool! I'll put him out of his misery.